For generations, our rivers have embraced us and nourished us.
This whole idea of river revitalization is an organic idea. This is the way nature works, it's just by observation. It is just fundamental. If you have paid enough attention to the way the water bodies work, it's very clear without vegetation, without organic richness in the soil, without shaded land, rivers cannot flow. There is no two ways about it.
Please watch an interview with Sadhguru today at 8:30 p.m. on DD Chandana.